Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Darrin Dewitt Henson, thank you for joining us here in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show. I'm fine. How are you?
Great, great. It's good to be on with you this morning.
Well, thank you. I want to talk about BET's Carl Weber's The Family Business. I had the opportunity to speak to Ernie Hudson and Valerie Pettifor a couple weeks ago and got so excited about this show. Tell me about your intersection with the show.
Well, my character on The Family Business is Orlando Duncan, and he's just been given the family business by my dad, who's Ernie Hudson. He plays L.C. Duncan, and he's just handed over the business to him. So my character Orlando has a great deal of responsibility on his hands now, not only for the exotic car business, but the underworld business that the Duncan family is involved with as well.
Okay. Now, you guys seem like kids who the parents can rely on, but you guys all have bring all your kid drama to your family on the family business.
Yes.
True?
My character is a single man who has found himself in a situation that he wasn't expecting to be in. He's fallen for a woman, Ruby, on the show. So it's very interesting because he's not used to being in this position. He has a business to run. The Duncan Motors is his responsibility now. And he's being pulled on by his heartstrings. So there's quite a bit of drama there. And then my sister, played by Javicia, is always in some type of trouble. So yes, the children are always being in drama.
You guys are very interesting to watch. What drew you to this role, other than we all want to be employed? What drew you to the role?
Well, no, I mean, you know, people ask me that question all the time, but I turn down more work than I actually take, because for me, it's about my legacy. But Carl Weber, who's an amazing writer, New York Times bestseller, time and time again, has written an incredible show with incredible characters with great arcs. Who wouldn't want to be involved with this show? So when you get the opportunity to read a script that's dynamic, strong, powerful, and unfolding, right? It's always unfolding. It's always growing. It's expanding. You would want to be a part of this, and I absolutely wanted to be a part of it.
Well, that goes to my next question that I was going to ask you. What do you see for your future? You stay busy, according to what I'm seeing, because I'm always seeing you in various movies.
Yes.
So how do you see your future?
Well, Darrin Dewitt Henson is unfolding. You know, my future is very, very bright. You know, one of the things I take pride in is creating vision boards. You know, and I say you have to hold the vision and trust the process. So I'm expanding as an actor. I'm looking forward to working with the likes of Denzel Washington, Morgan Freeman, John Travolta. I'm unfolding as a producer. I'm unfolding as a director and a writer myself. So there's a lot more. You know, I've only been in this business now for 18 years. I started in late 2000. And so I'm still a teenager in this, and I'm having fun. And, you know, when I become legal, you know, at 21, I think that the world is going to see a great deal from Darrin Dewitt Henson, and I'm excited about it.
So as you look at your future, so you are knowing what choices to make in public, as I see people who have been given a path similar to yours, but making terrible choices. So you're telling me you can be a better choice maker because you see your future?
Well, yeah, I think it's very important for you to see your future today. Be the person that you want to become. No one is perfect. We're all going to make mistakes, and that's what life is about. Those mistakes, sometimes we just call them contrast. They help us to see what we desire in life. Two things happen at the same time. You learn what you don't want, and you learn what you do, and you move forward towards what you do want. Again, no one is perfect, but I truly believe that we have the opportunity in the present moment to make decisions about what we want to be and what we want to do in the future. Like, one of the things that I want to do is send young men and women to college on scholarships. So that takes a lot of focus. It also brings a lot of opportunity to make decisions in the moment. We have a saying, success wakes up early. So, you know, you want to get up early. You want to focus on what you want, whether it's prayer, meditation. You want to start aligning yourself with purpose. And that's one of the things that I try to do on a consistent basis. I have a book currently, which is called Pregnant with Thought. I Think, Therefore I Am, which you can get on my website, DarrinHenson.com. And you can really see how you can drive your thoughts into things. Out of no thing becomes something, which can become your everything. So it just takes thought.
Darrin Henson, you are an inspiration. I got so much out of your interview. I got personal and professional.
Thank you.
Tell me when you want us to watch BEP, Carl Weber's Family Business.
You can watch Carl Weber's Family Business tonight at 9, 8 Central on BET.
Well, you're a very good representative for the show, and you're very good on the show, so we will be tuning in.
Thank you
for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
I wish you the best that God has to offer.
I receive that, and I reciprocate it.